una primera parte rapidísima,
a very fast first part today, and lots of wind actually. The bike suffered a little, then came the dunes. I caught up with Chaleco, avoiding navigation mistakes, which was really good, so I'm happy with my stage.
Y bien, contento, creo que ha sido una buena etapa hoy.